Duolingo is magic. It feels like a game, but you're actually learning. My name is Bojana Payong. I'm the VP of Learning and Curriculum, and my job is to create this magic. Learning on Duolingo is like eating broccoli, but tasting ice cream. You enjoy it, and you get something valuable out of it. You learn Spanish or math or music. That's magic. How does this magic happen? As a tech company, we are all in on AI. We've always been. Everything we do is to some extent powered by sophisticated AI technologies. But the secret to the Duolingo magic is in how we use AI. At Duolingo, AI isn't running loose. AI is wrangled by human experts. They are among the world's best at what they do, whether that's visual arts or teaching or product design. And they infuse AI with their unique expertise so that we can create magical learning experiences at a scale that has never been possible before. Let's look at some examples. Here's a Duolingo exercise from our Spanish course. It's intuitive, delightful, teaching you just the right amount of new information. Magical. And one of a billion exercises completed on Duolingo every day. In the rest of this talk, I'll show you four ways in which human experts and AI collaborated Duolingo to create carefully crafted exercises like this one at an unprecedented scale. One, visuals and audio. Our artists created a delightful cast of characters, including Lucy, a charming lady with a unique voice and personality. But it's AI that lets us use Lucy across millions of exercises. Humans create the building blocks for each visual, but thanks to AI, Lucy's lips move in a lifelike way when she speaks, and we can have her automatically speak any new sentence we add to the course. Two, course content. Our experienced learning designers carefully plan course structure and how to best guide you through the material implicitly so that you can have fun and simply learn by doing, by putting sentences together. Here, you're learning how to introduce yourself in Spanish with Hola, soy Lucy, y estoy en Nueva York, which means, hi, I'm Lucy, and I'm in New York. But you are also learning an important grammatical concept. In Spanish, there are two different ways to say I am. One, when you say I'm Lucy, and another, when you say I'm in New York. One is for describing something fairly permanent about you, like your name. And the other is for describing where you're physically located. Just like for the visuals, humans create the building blocks for effectively teaching you each concept. But thanks to AI, we can generate large amounts of content that use those same building blocks. In this case, we generate sentences similar to I'm Lucy, like I'm American, or my mom is a doctor, and sentences similar to I'm in New York, like I'm home, or my family is on vacation in Mexico. And this creates the variety of content you see in the app. Three, translations. On Duolingo, we tell you what things mean by showing you word translations in your language. And when you translate a sentence to or from the language you're learning, we need to anticipate all possible correct responses you could make. For example, look here. If an exercise asks you to type in your whole response, there are many different answers that are perfectly correct, because there are different ways to say hi or I am in Spanish. And this is a very simple sentence. In many cases, the number of possible correct responses is in the thousands, and sometimes even in the tens of thousands. Doing all of this manually would take a lot of time. So humans create translation guidelines, but AI is the one generating all those thousands of translations. Four, personalization. It wouldn't be a Duolingo lesson if it wasn't personalized to your specific level. Our human experts understand how learning works, how your memory operates, and what information we can use from how you interact with the app to capture what you know and what you don't know. With this knowledge, we build sophisticated AI models that choose your exercises based on what you should be practicing at any given time. For example, reviewing concepts you're weaker in, like the word estoy here. The end result of our human and AI collaboration, a carefully crafted exercise that's delightful, intuitive, teaching you in a principled and personalized way. And it can be replicated in different variations at a large scale. Magical. And this is just one exercise. We have so many lessons and so many other features where humans and AI collaborate. Stories, dual radio, adventures, video call. They are all full of magic. At Duolingo, we are all in on AI. And when AI is in the hands of the right experts, that can create magic. And it's that magic that keeps you coming back to Duolingo and learning every single day. Thank you.